Well, it's midnight now, and I'm still awake and still energetic, so I'm just waiting for total exhaustion to set in. I've just been playing computer games mostly, except for my computer time expired, so I'm gonna have to start doing other stuff to stay awake. So we'll see how, we'll see what I can think of to come up with here. Well, it's 1 in the morning, and I'm still not that tired, so this is actually going a lot better than I expected it would. I haven't yelled at anybody or gotten that much tired. I've been watching videos like the entire time. I think it's all like the light from the screen that's making me stay awake, so I hope I don't get too tired. Well, it's like 2 in the morning and I'm still not really that tired. Just a little bit, but I'm mostly bored more than anything. I'm not really that tired, just like a little bit. Like, I feel like it's kind of the morning, like where I just woke up after the alarm clock and I just woke up and getting ready for school and stuff. So it's like a normal morning still. I'm still not that tired, but it is 2 in the morning. I'm still not tired. I have a feeling it's not going to be until like the second night that I feel like super tired. I don't know. Hopefully I'll stay awake long enough for the birthday party, because that's going to be really fun today. Okay, well, I'm finally starting to get a little bit tired. I've been reading for like the past hour, and it's kind of annoying to have to stop every single hour and make another video because the book is really good. I've been reading Black Beauty. I don't really want to stop, so I'm going to go back upstairs and read it again. Be right back. So, it's like 5 in the morning now. I'm still not that, like, bad-tempered or anything, but I am getting kind of tired. And I've been, like, a little disfocused or unfocused or whatever it is. Like, I haven't been able to focus as much. But I find that chewing mints does help, and so I'm gonna go step outside in the snow because that wakes me up too, so I'm gonna go run outside real quick. Well, it's 6 o'clock in the morning now. I'm a lot more tired than I was at 5 o'clock, but I just have to make it like another, I want to say like 25, 26 hours left to go on this, so hopefully I'll be able to stay awake. So I'm gonna go take a shower and see if that helps wake me up. Hopefully it will, because I don't want to fall asleep on only the second day. I'm gonna try to stay at least till like the next morning, so we'll see how that goes. Well, that just proves how sleep deprived I am, I guess. I just missed the last journal, I think, on accident that time. Anyway, I feel a lot better now that I've taken my shower and brushed my teeth and had breakfast, and I feel super wide awake. It's almost 8 o'clock right now, and my birthday party is going to be at 3 o'clock, so I have stuff to do. Yep, still not tired, and it's like 9 o'clock, and I'm really not tired right now, and my birthday party is going to be at 3 o'clock tonight, so from 3 o'clock to 8 o'clock, I'm not going to be recording posts because I'm going to be a little busy at my birthday party having fun. But I will see how this goes. I think it's gonna go okay. So it's about 10 o'clock right now, and I'm actually feeling pretty awake, all things considered. In about a few hours, I'm gonna have a birthday party at 3 o'clock, and I'm gonna be making cupcakes for it, and it's gonna be kind of fun. I did notice, though, that, like, the other night, I had all this stuff I could be doing, and I didn't want to do it. Now I do, though. So I don't know how that works, but that's what happened. I'm still not tired. I'm still excited for the birthday party. And I feel like this night is going to be a lot harder than last night was, just because it's the second night of the sleep deprivation experiment. I haven't gotten angry at anybody yet, so that's a good thing. So I'm just going to go and start getting ready for the party. So it's the afternoon now, it's 12 o'clock, and I'm still not that tired. It looks like the psychology is working in reverse or something. Of course, I'm probably gonna crash really hard tonight or tomorrow morning, so we'll see how that goes, but my birthday party is gonna be in a few hours, and I'm so excited! Alright, well, I just finished making some cupcakes, and I kept calling them pancakes because my brain's working a little slowly with, like, the lack of sleep and stuff, but I'm not really that- I don't feel that tired. So that probably means I'm overtired, and that's probably bad. But anyway, I am gonna break the rules a little bit at the birthday party. There's gonna be a little bit of soda. I'm gonna be a naughty student. I'm gonna drink some soda and have snacks and stuff at the party. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely a little sleep deprived. I totally spaced out for about 5 minutes from within this hour. I was working on something, and then I was just staring at the screen, and my hand was still moving, and I was still drawing on the computer, and I had no idea what I was doing, but it still turned out okay. This will be my last recording for a few hours because my birthday party's starting at 3 o'clock, and it's 2 o'clock now, so the next time I record, it'll probably be 9 o'clock. Yep, I'm going to a party. Well, it's 9 o'clock now, and I am starting to feel kind of tired. After all that partying and stuff, that was a really fun party. I got a bunch of food for my presents, and it was great. I might have had a tiny bit of caffeine, but not that much. Just like a cup of pop or whatever. And then, of course, candy and cookies and that kind of stuff that you eat at birthday parties, but not that much caffeine. So, I just have to stay awake until 8 o'clock tomorrow and I can take a nap. Yay! Alright, well, it's, 10 o'clock now and I'm pretty tired. Like, I'm pretty much the most tired that I've been throughout this entire experiment, except for that one time where I almost fell asleep. But I didn't fall asleep, obviously. It's probably the runoff of all that sugar and stuff I ate earlier, but I couldn't help it. Okay, well, I've got like 8 or 9 hours left of the experiment, and I can't wait till it's over and get some sleep. Like, I don't get grumpy from sleep deprivation, actually. My personality just tends to get kind of unfocused. Like, I can't concentrate on the task at hand. My mind will wander a lot more often than it normally does, but I don't actually get irritated as much as most people normally do, which is kind of cool, so. Okay, well, there's only about 7 hours left of the experiment now. I'm really excited to go to bed later, because I'm pretty tired right about now. I've been playing computer games, like, the entire time because I don't want to wake anybody up, and I've been eating snacks, so I'm going to go up and have some more cookie dough. So it's 1 o'clock in the morning right now, and I cannot wait for 7 o'clock. I've been feeling... It's interesting because I haven't done that much, like, hard activity or anything, and I'm feeling, like, really sore. I'm guessing it's probably something with the sleep deprivation, and, yeah, really sore and hungry, like, all the time, and I'm not even doing that much, which is interesting. Yep, I'm still tired, and I still have, like, 5 hours of this to go. I've started spacing out again. Like, I would watch stuff on YouTube, and then it would feel like I hadn't watched it, like I was just dreaming or something, but I was still watching it and stuff, so I think I almost fell asleep there because it was sort of like a REM dream, but I was still watching it, so it was pretty cool. So, it's not even really 3 o'clock right now, it's more like 2:48, but it's close enough to 3 o'clock where I'm going to call this the 3 o'clock log video because, oh man, I'm so tired right now. I've almost fallen asleep a few times, like, just sitting down. Like, I can't even stop moving or I'm going to fall asleep. So, at this point, it's 2:50, and I'm debating whether or not I'm actually going to make it to 7 o'clock in the morning. Because, I mean, if I don't, I had stayed up for quite a while, like at least a few hours the night before I officially began testing, so I think I averaged out about 48 hours. I don't think I'm even gonna make the minimum. So it's like a little bit past 4 right now, and But because there's school tomorrow, so I want to get a little bit of extra sleep. As far as sleep, not having sleep goes. Anyway, and because I don't think I'm going to make it until 7 o'clock. This is probably going to be the last of post. So this is like, it's 4 o'clock-ish right now. I'm probably going to fall asleep here in a few minutes, so yeah.